Good morning everyone and welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for the ESI section of RBI Grade B and upcoming NABARD exam. So NABARD के admit card आ गए हैं, I hope आप सबको पता होगा and exam भी बस आ ही गया है, 17-18 तारीख को exam है. So now boost up your preparation और आप कोई भी नई चीज करने की कोशिश मत करना, just revise all the stuff that you have done till now. ज्यादा से ज्यादा उनको रिवाइज करो, ऐसा ना हो कि एग्जाम में वो क्वेश्चंस आप छोड़ जाएं आपसे जो कि आपको आते थे, ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द सेशन, बट बिफोर वी बिगिन गाइस, इफ यू आर कमिंग हियर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, डू सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड प्रेस दिस बेल आइकन. यू कैन ऑल्सो ज्वाइन दिस टेलीग्राम ग्रुप, हियर यू विल गेट द पीडीएफ ऑफ दिस सेशन एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन आस्क एनी डाउट हियर. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच सेज, व्हिच मिनिस्ट्री इज लॉन्चिंग अ सीरीज ऑफ e-photo exhibitions for an entire year on various aspects of the freedom struggle. कौन सी मिनिस्ट्री एक e-series लॉन्च कर रही है of the photo exhibition to showcase the struggle of freedom of India. Okay, of course the ministry should be guys the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. This is a very logical question. This is not a factual question. I think this is a logical question because this is a e-series of photo exhibitions and definitely the ministry should be the Information and Broadcasting Ministry headed by Mr. अनुराग सिंह ठाकुर एंड अनुराग ठाकुर लोकसभा कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हमीरपुर इन हिमाचल प्रदेश. सो गाइस द न्यूज इज दैट द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन एंड ब्रॉडकास्टिंग हैज लॉन्च्ड अ सीरीज ऑफ ई फोटो एग्जीबिशंस टू शोकेस द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल ऑफ इंडिया एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव. आजादी का जो अमृत महोत्सव हम लोग सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं टू सेलिब्रेट टू मार्क द 75th इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू मार्क द कंप्लीट 75 ईयर्स ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस इन द ईयर 2022. इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट. And the very first exhibition will be related to the making of the constitution. The very first exhibition, the very first e series of photo exhibition, the topic will be the making of the constitution, in which in this exhibition, the making of the constitution, the entire starting from the formation of constituent assembly to the formation to the adoption of constitution and the celebration of first republic day, isme sab kuch depict kiya jayega. All right. So therefore the correct answer is what? Ministry of Information and Broadcasting headed by Mr. Narag Singh Thakur. Moving ahead to question number 2. In which field Northern Coal Fields Limited, which is a mini Ratna company under the Ministry of Coal. Now who is the Minister of Coal? It's Mr. Prahlad Joshi. He is also the Minister of Mines and also the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs. All right. Prahlad Joshi. So this Northern Coal Fields Limited will be imparting training to 500 youth with the help of CIPET. Now what is this CIPET? Central Institute of Petrochemical Engineering and Technology. Central Institute of Petrochemical Engineering and Technology, which is located in Chennai. Question is in which field they are providing the skill development to this 500 youths. So let's talk about this news first guys. So Northern Coal Fields Limited, a mini Ratna company under the Ministry of Coal, will provide skill development to 500 youth in the field of plastic engineering trade. And NCL will also ensure their job prospects. After the skill development, they will also be provided opportunities to have the to get the jobs. All right. The training will be organized. The training will be imparted by CIPET, as I told you. And moving ahead to other things of this news, like NCL. This initiative is a part of the CSR, is a part of CSR responsibility of the Northern Coal Fields. And remember, in the previous financial year, NCL has spent rupees 130 crores for the CSR, but now for this financial year, they are planning to spend rupees 132.75 crores as the part of CSR. All right, and NCL will spend rupees 70,000 per trainee, or on one trainee, the total expenditure will be rupees 70,000 on imparting this skill. And the selected candidates guys will be imparted training in various trades of the plastic engineering, like plastic processing, injection molding, blow molding, etc. And of course, the training program has been prepared as per the norms of NSQF, National Skill Qualification Framework, and it has been approved by National Skill Qualification Council. Okay. Committee, not council, it's committee. National Skill Qualification Committee. NSQF वाला जो course है जो हमने पढ़ा है कि जितने भी skill development हमारे skill development से related schemes होती है उसमें NSQF के framework के help से ही सारे के सारे skill develop किए जाते हैं. All right. So now let's come back to the question. Question is regarding in which field they are imparting this skill development. So the correct answer will be, guys, option C, plastic engineering trade. All right. And now let's move ahead to question number 3, which says, under One Nation One Ration Card scheme, running successfully in 32 states or UTs till December 2020, has now become operational in which two more states or UTs till August 2020-21. So they are asking till August 2021. अगस्त 2021 तक कौन से दो स्टेट्स में ये नई स्कीम लॉन्च हुई थी? सॉरी, रिमेंबर, दिल्ली एंड वेस्ट बंगाल. दिल्ली एंड वेस्ट बंगाल हैज नाउ इंप्लीमेंटेड दिस स्कीम, वन नेशन वन रेशन कार्ड इन देयर स्टेट और यू कैन से यूटी. दिल्ली में इफ यू ऑल नो कि बहुत कंट्रोवर्सी हुई थी कि जो दिल्ली सरकार है वो अपना एक घर घर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन राशन स्कीम उन्होंने लॉन्च किया था, बट दैट वॉज स्ट्रक डाउन बाई एलजी. बट नाउ एलजी हैज ऑर्डर्ड दैट दिल्ली विल हैव टू इंप्लीमेंट the Delhi government will have to implement the One Nation One Ration Card in Delhi. All right, so Delhi and West Bengal are the two states or UTs where this One Nation One Ration Card scheme has now been implemented, and that is why it is in news. And remember, now only two states are left, which are Assam and Chhattisgarh. Assam and Chhattisgarh mein abhi nahi ho paya hai, but the government strives to do this as early as possible. Bahut jaldi ho jayega wahan pe bhi, theek hai? But agar 2021 tak 32 स्टेट्स और यूटीज है इंडिया में जहां पे ऐसा हुआ है, 34 अब हो गए, 34 अब दो और बचेंगे, असम और छत्तीसगढ़. ऑलराइट, नाउ दिस इज द न्यूज. सो द नाउ द स्कीम हैज बीन इंप्लीमेंटेड इन 34 स्टेट्स और यूटीज, 34 स्टेट्स एंड यूटीज, एंड जो दो बचे हैं वो मैंने आपको बता दिया, असम और छत्तीसगढ़. द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ वन नेशन वन रेशन कार्ड इज टू प्रोवाइड सब्सिडाइज्ड राशन टू द बेनिफिशियरीज ऑफ नेशनल फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट 2013 एट एनी प्लेस, कहीं से भी वो ले सकते हैं. पहले जो टारगेटेड पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्कीम था उसमें ये प्रोविजन था. अर्लियर देयर वाज द प्रोविजन दैट द पर्सन कैन ओनली हैव हिज और हर राशन फ्रॉम वेयर जहां पे उसका जो राशन कार्ड है वो रजिस्टर्ड है. बट नाउ ही कैन हैव हिज और हर राशन फ्रॉम एनी वेयर इन द कंट्री, एंड द स्कीम इज बींग इम्प्लीमेंटेड विद अ टोटल आउटले ऑफ 127.30 करोर्स. एंड देयर इज एन ऐप ऑल्सो विच इज नोन एज मेरा राशन ऐप, दैट वॉज लॉन्च इन द मंथ ऑफ मार्च 2021, एंड थ्रू दिस अ पर्सन कैन लोकेट द फेयर प्राइस शॉप्स, अ पर्सन कैन बुक द अपॉइंटमेंट्स, एंड इसमें बेसिकली सारी डिटेल्स होती हैं कहाँ कहाँ से कितना कितना राशन उठाया जा सकता है. ऑलराइट, सो द ऐप वॉज लॉन्च अंडर वन नेशन वन रेशन कार्ड टू बेनिफिट द NFSA बेनिफिशरीज, पर्टिकुलरली माइग्रेंट बेनिफिशरीज अवेल द मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट ऑफ ration card portability. Okay, so this was about this news, and as I told you, the correct answer is option A, 1 and 2. Delhi and West Bengal have implemented this particular scheme in the states. All right, moving ahead to question number 4. Question number 4 says, areas celebrates its 7th foundation day on 27th August of 2021. All state nodal agencies for dash are members of areas. If you know the full form of areas, then you can easily answer this particular question. So let's move ahead to the news. The full form of this particular word, this particular term, areas, is Association of Renewable Energy of States. Association of Renewable Energy of States. So I hope you can easily answer the question now. So this association has celebrated its 7th foundation day in August 2021, and it came into existence in the year 2014 on an initiative of Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, of course. And this ministry is headed by Mr. R.K. Singh. R.K. Singh's Lok Sabha constituency is Ara, we all know. And all the state nodal agencies for renewable energy are part of areas. All right. On this platform, they share the learning experience to each other, and so that the renewable energy sector will be enhanced in the country. Okay. So therefore, the correct answer, guys, should be renewable energy, option A. All the state nodal agencies related to renewable energy are the members or the part of areas. And now let's move ahead to question number 5, which is the last question for today. Where has Laddu distribution scheme launched for pregnant women? So agar aapne chota bheem dekha hai, to laddu khate usko power aa jati hai, to yahan pe bhi wahi hai. These laddus are nutritional laddus that will be provided to 7,000 pregnant women in Gandhinagar. These are the nutritional laddus that will be provided to 7,000 pregnant women in Gandhinagar, and this was launched by Union Home Minister Shri Amit Shah. And of course, Gandhinagar is his Lok Sabha constituency, and remember, the entire expenditure will be borne by NGOs, which means this is not a government scheme. ये government की कोई scheme नहीं है. That is fine that it has been launched by Union Home Minister, but government का इसमें कोई expenditure नहीं होगा. Entire expenditure will be borne by NGOs. And 7,000 pregnant women will get this laddu, and per head 15 laddus will be provided free of cost till birth of their child through NGOs. And as I told you, entire expenditure will be borne by NGOs. All right. So the correct answer, guys, to this question is Gandhinagar. Option A is the correct answer. All right. So that's it for the session today, guys. I hope all the questions are clear and government scheme ka session ab khatam ho chuke hain. And now Anush sir is taking the revision session for ESI, and usme he is taking various questions from the government schemes also. But if you want to cover any if you want that I should cover any more scheme, then you can comment here aur wo scheme main cover kar dunga. All right, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.